Hi everyone and welcome. I'm Snookus. Today we're going to continue on our European Results campaign, The 13 Colonies, in which we place England and try to colonize the east coast of America, namely New England, and then place America, hopefully. As you probably can hear, I'm a bit sniffly, and my voice is a bit strained, but hopefully we can make do anyway. So let's begin. So, I was reading some of my comments, and now I can't remember the person's name, but they gave me the suggestion that we should convert to Protestant faith before we colonize, since that's a bit more historically accurate. So, that's what we're gonna do. Let's see where we were. We, in the English conquest of Lothian against France and Scotland. Right. It's been a while since I played this. This is a new session, as you probably can hear. Okay, so Scotland is low with huge amount of enthusiasm. Low amount. And France is barely disturbed. What's our mission here? Okay. France is helping us quite a bit down here, it seems. We are doing fuck all. Yep. Is there anything we can do with our diplomats right now? Could top off relations there. Just to make sure. Are we allied with... Yeah, we are. Okay, so let's top off relations there as well. We'll keep the other diplomat in reserve for if we need it. France isn't willing to jump out by themselves, so we'll do this instead. I mean, we could do this. And possibly, potentially, and gain some, like, just a little bit of colonial reach. Maybe we can reach Greenland with it. So yeah, let's try that. Get some money as well. That's fine. Yep. Let's start the game. Full stability, that's cool. Creating some regiments, I don't know why. As I said, it's been a while since I played last. And you're gonna have to bear with me for a couple of minutes while I get my bearings. So, do we have... Alright, okay. Are we focusing? We are. Okay, that's good. We have one colonist, and this is far too far away. We won't increase our colonial range until there, but we should also wait for this, and that's level 7, that's 2 levels ahead, so we'll probably get that, then take the technology, and then take overseas exploration. Gonna try to use the shortcuts a bit more effectively. Now, I don't know. Okay, I'm with you. Speed up a bit since nothing is really happening. Oops. Our estates, are they doing fine? They are. Anything we can do? Get some administrative support. No, okay. Some money, I guess. Sure. No reason to keep any mercenaries when we're not at war. When we don't have a name. I mean, that might fire, so let's move up our units to suppress it. I don't think there's any war on the horizon either. Our rivals are... No, our rivals. France, Burgundy, Aragon. We won't attack Aragon. We are mostly rival to them, so we have a guaranteed alliance with Spain, pretty much. And when the Iberian wedding fires anyway, we'll lose that rivalry. So it doesn't really matter long term. France we just were at war with, and Burgundy isn't in the Empire. So, I could potentially attack them. They do have one ally in Brittany, and one vassal, maybe? Yay! The parliament passed conduct nationwide census, so that's good. And now we're gonna have to wait 10 years for the next debate. Anything we can do in a Papacy? Not really. I guess we could try. Is the Reformation close to fire? Because we kind of wanna become Protestant. It's a while away. Let's speed it up some more then. I think it's favorable to focus on trade power. No reason to build churches really. When you have provinces with so strong, so large amount of trade power to begin with. Okay. Our alliance with Spain and Portugal is pretty strong, so we should consider what we're to focus next. Okay, they want another seat, and for now we have got seats in Kent, London, Oxfordshire, and Lancashire. So let's... Oh, they were granted one. Okay, I was too slow. That's fine. It's a high province, high development province, so we don't really lose anything. That's good. So, I was thinking about what we're gonna do with our Stenmark has rivaled us. Apparently. Alright. What we're gonna do with our free diplomats. And I think we're gonna take that prestige. We don't really need the money. We're making money hands over fist right now. Could actually lower our military maintenance a bit. We aren't spending so much anyway. But still, Navarra is our vassal, right? So we should annex them. Ah, we can actually do that right now. So let's build up that. Okay, I missed that one. What the hell? I thought we already had a full full seats. I guess I missed that. Anyway, so we're gonna annex these guys as soon as possible. We could form an alliance with Brittany. How many relations have we got? So we could actually do that. So let's do that. We can possibly vassalize them. Let's get an explorer as soon as we can. So in 4 months, give or take. Brittany. So, yes, we should improve relations with them as well, and possibly we could. Okay, we can't vassalize them, but it doesn't hurt to have them as an ally to counter France, make sure France doesn't grow too big. I mean, France pretty much contained right now. They barely have any coast. Their only venue of expansion is through Burgundy, pretty much, or Provence. But I think Provence is Empire? Okay, no. So they can take Provence as well, and that would be, I mean, still quite a bit of development, so they can expand quite a bit before it becomes a problem, but they're a bit contained now, at least. Which is good, because when we declare independence from England, we are gonna want them to be occupied with other things for a while we build up our strength as America. And if we can make it so that France doesn't try to retake our holds here on the continent before then, that would be good. So England would be focused on Europe rather than what? This is new. Who's the rival? Okay. Huh. Huh, that's really new, actually. So, who do we value more? Portugal or Brittany? I guess by breaking alliance with Portugal. Unfortunately, they're allied with Castile still. But if we break it with Portugal, we could declare war on them and take their colonial nations and make sure that they don't expand too quickly into the new world. So, yeah, it's it'll make the game interesting at least. So let them break it if they want to. They did it. Okay, fair enough. If that's how you want it. Okay, I'm used to do this. We'll do it now instead. West African Sea. Okay, so we can't actually explore over here yet, but we will soon. As soon as we get a couple of levels in diplomatic tech, or we take the next stage there. Yeah. Now, actually, what a bit about our next idea group, and I think we're gonna take naval ideas. Both because it's thematically pretty cool, since we're England, and they synergize quite well with exploration ideas and gives colonial range and the trade range. So that'll be quite good to reach the American shores. Let's advance our tech there. And I am actually gonna quit the stop here and make a cut and continue on and make the next video. I hope I see you next time. Please like and subscribe if you like my videos. Bye.